Here you go. And
any certain way you're supposed to tie it on?
No, just tie it.
Just so it stays.
Yeah.
Those look like sweet onions.
They sure are pretty.
Cut it made with okra. So you can cook it very well.
Well, there's some in the freezer.
It's better in the freezer.
How could that be? I mean, it was
fresh.
Cut fresh and.
This is Gene and Jeanette's, Gene's dad's place, where Gene and Jeanette have some cattle and some horses and stuff. That's Gene's dad helping Jeanette tie up some onions.
Fresh out of the garden onions.
Those picked this morning?
Beautiful onions. Picked this morning. Less than an hour old.
They look good. Mm-hmm. You hang them up there to dry out or?
Yeah.
You could use them just the way they are though, right?
Oh yeah. This way they'll. How long will it last? Couple months, Grandpa?
Well, that lasts a long time. Well, I've had to know here when I eat them, so it lasts all the way.
Can't do the deal like that.
I got what I don't eat.
Don't have the birds and stuff messing with them or anything, huh?
Mm-mm, no. Dog might jump out there and try to get him a bite every once in a while.
You can get a hold of him. He ain't got so much in
I don't blame him, none of us do. That didn't have the top on it. Boy, that one's pretty good.
Found a drink here, Dr. Pepper.
Got to put myself back in that place again. Well, when you're down on your luck, and you ain't got a buck, in London you're a goner. Even London Bridge has fallen down and moved to Arizona. Now I know why, and I'll substantiate the rumor that the English sense of humor is drier than the Texas sand. You can put up your dukes, or you can bet your boots, but I'm leaving just as fast as I can. I wanna go home with the armadillo. Good country music from Amarillo and Abilene. The friendliest people and the prettiest women you ever seen. Well, it's cold over here, and I swear I wish they'd turn the heat on. And where in the world is that English girl I promised I would meet on the third floor? And of the whole damn lot, the only friend I got is a smoke and a cheap guitar. My mind keeps roaming, my heart keeps longing to be home in a Texas bar. I wanna go home with the armadillo. Good country music from Amarillo and Abilene.
No.
Somebody else?
Yeah.
The friendliest people and the prettiest women you ever seen.
Yeah, I can see you. Come on.
driver.
Probably your attorney. I don't know if the ear commands work or not.
Try them.
Well, I decided that I'd get my cowboy hat and go down to Marble Arch Station. 'Cause when a Texan fancies he'll take his chances, chances will be taken, that's for sure. And them limey eyes, they were out of cries. Some people
but I mean, where, like, where around here, is there a, like, maybe we should stay in.
They said you're from down south.
You're probably the only thing that's going to spook him.
Yeah.
Always seem to put your foot there. I want to go home with the armadillo.
Look at that cowgirl.
Whoa, wrong way.
Give me some direction. Give him a little slack. The proper way to do it is to hold them in your left hand and let your right hand just dangle down to your side.
Hold it with all your heart with the saddle horn.
That's what I feel is good.
he's standing still giving Franny a slap. You don't want to keep jerking on his mouth. See you girls take them down to the other corner and bring them back. Take them to the corner of the field and bring them back. No, just take them down. You can race if you want. I don't care.
Hey.
Turn them around, point them that way, and give them a kick. Now give them a few minutes. There you go. Who knows you're a greenhorn? You gotta catch up. Jeanette told me later on that Mr. Campbell rarely allows anyone to ride his horse, so I was very honored that he thought enough of my abilities to allow me to ride it.
I was just 15 and out of control, lost to James Dean and rock and roll. I knew down deep in my country soul that I had to get away. Hollywood was a lady in red who danced in my dreams as I tossed in bed. I knew I'd wind up in jail a day if I had to stay. I thought happiness was love of Texas and my rearview mirror. My mama kept calling me home, but I just did not want to hear. And the vision was getting clearer in my dreams. So I lit out one night in June, stoned on the glow of the Texas moon, humming an old Buddy Holly tune called Peggy Sue.
Peggy Sue.
With my favorite jeans and a cheap guitar, I ran off chasing the distant star. Buddy Holly could make it that far, and I figured I could too. And I thought happiness was love of Texas and my rearview mirror. My mama kept calling me home, but I just did not want to hear her. And the vision was getting clearer in my dreams. But the Hollywood moon didn't smile the same old smile that I'd grown up with. The lady in red just wanted my last dime. And I cried myself to sleep at night. Too dumb to run, too scared to fight. And too proud
stumbled
to admit.
Boy, I thought he's going to go head over heels there for a second.
So I got me some gigs on Saturday nights. Not much more than orchestrated fights. I'd come home drunk and I'd try to write, but the words came out wrong. hell-bent and bound for a wasted youth. Too much gin and not enough vermouth. Ain't no one to teach me how to seek the truth before I put it in a song. I still thought happiness was Lubbock, Texas in the rearview mirror. My mama kept calling me home, but I just could not, would not hear her. And the vision was getting clearer in my dreams. Well, I thank God each and every day for giving me the music and the words to say. I'd have never made it any other way. He was my only friend. Now I sleep a little better at night. And when I look in the mirror in the morning light, the man I see was both wrong and right. He's going home again. I guess happiness was Lubbock, Texas in my rearview mirror. But now happiness is Lubbock, Texas, growing nearer and dearer. And the vision is getting clearer in my dreams. And I think I finally know just what it means. And when I die, you can bury me in Lubbock, Texas. In my jeans.